Hey guys, what's up? I'm back, and let's continue on where I left off. Continue the quest. Thank you. weird. I can't. Walk the rest. So the main goal right now is to defeat the hunter. He's in the Grand Cathedral. Happens when you beat him, but because he's here, I cannot spawn there, you know, through stream. And there are my blood echoes. So. Has a dual knife, or at least in a blade that transforms into a dual knife. He keeps throwing that. It seems like. It is looped. I don't know why, but it is bugged. Maybe it's because it's close to the lamp. Then it acts like that.
Ugh. die.
Crow Hunter Batch. Okay, but can I use it now? Yeah. See, now it's usable. Something maybe, as I've said this already, maybe they all these hunters spawned at the boss locations, so I want to check out if it's true or not. The best way to find out is just to try and spawn. There's one location. I don't know. I don't think this is the one where I'm supposed to go, but for the bloodthirsty or whatever it's called. So, yeah, okay, so, there isn't a hunter here. That's nice. The sky doesn't also look different here, I think. It's more in the city. To do now. Maybe that's DLC. Let's talk with the old man, maybe he knows more.
Oh, Lawrence, Master Willem.
Somebody.
Help me. Unshackle me, please. Anybody. I've had enough of this dream. The night blocks all sight. Oh, somebody, please.
Look, that's creepy. You started crying and stuff. Or should I check? Go back to the moon side lake. Because here is where it all started. What? Weird. just check everything out, because I'm curious what I'm supposed to do right now. Discovered this huge monster, so.